earlier this month, Ocala Fire Rescue opened the doors to their new fire station number one as part of the city's first responder campus. But while the department is looking to the future, they are also taking a step back to memorialize how they got here. News 6's Clay Lepard shows us how fire rescue is ringing in the new year in a big way.
Well, the sound of construction echoes through downtown Ocala. It's this quiet other side of this intersection that's been getting all sorts of attention.
Here is Ocala Fire Department.
Fire Chief Shane Alexander showed News 6 this fire bell that will be a new monument set to go in downtown.
We have a project where we are relocating it to its original location from the 1800s, now where our city parking garage is.
Alexander is quick to point out the bell's symbolic importance. It was purchased when the fire department was first formed.
The city of Ocala is one of the oldest fire departments in Florida.
Shortly after a fire on Thanksgiving in 1883 destroyed 10 stores spanning several blocks.
It destroyed downtown Ocala. At the time, Ocala only had a bucket brigade, so people would show up with buckets moving water.
The bell is not small. In fact, it weighs more than 1,600 pounds.
For 79 years, the bell was used to alert volunteer firefighters and also to announce the end of World War I and II and the Spanish-American War.
Where they rang it so much, it cracked the bell. And so they had to repurpose it after that time frame.
The bell wasn't rediscovered until Fire Rescue was preparing for its 125th celebration a few years ago when they learned the bell still existed at a church in Dunellen.
Here are the people that built it for us, McShane Foundry in Baltimore, Maryland, 1889.
Organizers hope to have the monument up before the end of spring.
Could be as early as February, but no later than April.
In Ocala, Clay Lepard, Getting Results, News 6.